Dear IAS alumni, I am Dr. K.S. Rajanandam, contesting for the president position of the Alumni Association. Our team consists of experienced and committed people. We are contesting for various executive committee positions to bring a positive change. It is my pleasure to introduce my team members now.
Hi, I am Dr. Sachidanand Kangovi. I am running for vice president of Indian Institute of Science Alumni Association as part of Dr. Rajanandam's team. I would like to strengthen the bond between institute and its alumni and also facilitate projects of social development based on science and technology. I hope you will vote for our team. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Commander G.D. Rathudi, recently retired from Indian Navy. I'm standing for vice president position and I would like to set high standard of discipline in the association.
Namaste. I'm Anand, contesting for the post of treasurer. Our agenda is already mentioned in the campaign sheet. Our main aim is to increase the treasury funds and look after the treasury honestly and efficiently. Please vote for the team and help us serve the IASEAA. Thank you.
Hello, this is Dr. Pratap Kumar Das, contesting for the position of Joint Secretary. I want to bring in some youth enthusiasm to the team led by Dr. Rajanandam. Intend to use technology to bring in more transparency and accountability to the AA and make the AA as a close-knit family.
Hi friends, I'm Atul Malik. I'm standing here for the EC member and I look forward to create opportunities for scientific entrepreneurship utilizing computer science, mathematics and sciences at IISc Bangalore.
Hello my dear alumni. I am Dr. Chandramouli Magadi, contesting for the post of membership of the Executive Committee. I request you to vote for our team led by Dr. Rajanandam. I hope to improve the access of the members to the various facilities at the Indian Institute of Science, particularly the online library. Thank you all.
Hi, I am Ravindranath, contesting for the post of Executive Committee member. I served the association in the capacity as executive committee member and a treasurer for two consecutive terms, and I was able to successfully streamline and professionalize the accounts. Given an opportunity, I would now wish to sensitize the students on entrepreneurship and innovation and help interface between alumni and the students. Thank you.
I am Girish, Dr. Girish Kumar Ramaiah. I am aspiring to be a member of the Indian Institute of Science Alumni Association. I request you to kindly support our team. Thank you. Thank you very much.
See, I am Rajkumar Dham. I seek your vote as a member of the Alumni Association of Indian Institute of Science. I have been helping the staff and the students in managing the stress and also in overcoming the mental and emotional problems. Vote for our team. Make it a great success. Give us the opportunity to work for the Alumni Association. Thank you.
We are determined to make the association a formidable reckoning force to serve you all. Please give an opportunity. We have already circulated our agenda. Thank you.